bloody nettles everywhere. God. Oh, there's loads.
Is there?
Yeah. Bloody hell. There's loads of nettles. Ow. Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to get stung here, I know I am. Definitely. This is going to be impossible to get through without. Possible.
If you go up that way, it'll be easier.
It might be if it's not too.
Oh yeah, too spongy.
Trample them down.
Do you want me to go through first? Try and tramp them down for you.
Yeah. Okay. Don't listen to that. So Jo's in front of me and she's trampling all these nettles down because it's absolutely full of them and the stinging nettles.
And you've got shorts.
And I've got shorts on. So I think, yeah. So obviously this isn't, this path isn't used very often. Danger. Deep quarry. It's opening up a little bit now. Oh my God. You're kidding. Look at that. That's why we could do with a stick in it. Don't get yourself nailed.
Shield your legs with book?
I don't know. Might be able to.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're kidding. Chuffing hell. Might be able to get around that way.
Can we get that piece of book?
I can try.
You alright?
Yeah, you like that. I've been stung.
Have they?
Yeah. Trample them down, I think, at base.
It must be up there, but.
Oh, look at that. Oh. That's ridiculous.
We can't go that way.
We can't, no. No, we can't.
We have to go back.
Possible.
mean, not a public footpath, is it?
No. It's a very disused public footpath. That's when that book joke too, sorry. There. Thing is there. You're right.
I don't know which way you left to go now.
Right. Google Maps.